Buenas a tutti.
Bravo.
Before there was a leak in the roof.
Oh no.
Yeah, I think it's fixed because I had a guy come and look at it, and hopefully the damp is only caused by what's in there already.
Yeah.
The storehouses, get used to it. It's a normal occurrence.
Exactly.
So, you got it.
Det, når det er tørt, så bliver det meget bedre af erfaren, men nej. Og så kom for godt ned i revnen, fordi...
Ja.
Det, logikken bag det er, at så kan man komme lidt længere væk fra kanten, så det bliver flot, når vi blandt andet samler det.
Ah.
Men det kommer man jo til at lave med en tyk uaf og noget. Så?
Hvad? Er det dejligt? Er det dejligt?
Yes,
I har tjekket, at den ikke er fuld af alle mulige, så lige så tipper det hele ud.
Ja, ja.
Det
har
jeg
ikke noget i. Jeg skal også prøve at dufte det.
Lad os lige se. Ja, så.
Øv.
Receptsaksen, eller hvad var det?
Ja, ja.
Og så har vi receptsaksen, hvis I har brug for et eller andet, så er jeg her hernede, når I ikke er her.
Skal vi da bare snuppe den der? Ikke gå derind, du får noget i hovedet. Ja.
Ej, det er vildt, at der er så meget mere heroppe.
Ja, det
fornemmer man slet ikke.
Nej.
Så vidt jeg kan se.
Oh,
det er lidt af det.
Ach så.
Probably one of the longest weeks in my life, but I think we finished painting today. We'll have to see if the last room needs one more layer of paint. Working very long days, and yeah, we're not even gonna make it to the 1st of April, I think. But I hope we can move in. We'll have to live in the mess for a bit, but I think we'll make it. Just a lot of things falling onto each other, like our cat just died, and it's not been too fun this week, but we've been very fortunate to have one of Stine's good friends to help us for 5 days. I don't know what we would have done without her, so that's been great. Yeah, and I think this stressful week is also the reason the video is not so fulfilling, because the energy I usually use to put into the video making, I sort of forgot and forgot to film all the processes, so that's it. But thank you so much for watching. I really appreciate it, and I'll see you in the next one.